Hey guys, about to get up and start my day. It's about 9:30, so yeah, let's go.
Been driving very slowly for about 30 minutes because that dumpster truck still sitting. So we finally got from behind them. They pulled over, so we just hurried up and went around the side. So we've made it. Now we're just trying to find a parking spot somewhere close because all the spots are taken in the front. So today's our lucky day because we found a parking spot like literally in front of the door, just across the street.
So we're here and we're waiting for our appointment to start. We have about 15 minutes.
Just left the spa. That facial was like amazing. When she extracted these bumps, she gave her this thing.
Where'd he
get?
Gone.
He left. He was right here parked in front of the yield sign.
What I say?
He's gone. So my sister's phone broke earlier this week. So her phone getting delivered today by UPS. And we're literally like we was pulling off to go to the hospital and we saw him. So now we was about to, you know, drive up to the side of the car.
We found him.
There he goes.
He can't possibly skip our house.
Literally. If he pull off when we pull up.
He out.
Oh yeah, he's out of the car.
Should I wait?
Yeah, just go home.
Just go to the house.
So we found him again. And we're just.
I can just go in the truck and get my phone myself.
Or we can just park right here and when he pulls off, we can follow him.
No, that's awkward. That's y'all.
Just pull over.
He gonna think it's a drive-by. Our house is like right there. It's not
stalking
like
UPS.
Stalking UPS. Paid off. She got the phone.
Now, why he did all that?
What did he say?
No.
Yes, I do. What?
Oh, and he was like, hold on, let me check for you.